Oh yeah. There you go. Yeah. I got Stryker out here with me. On the CR. 250R, 1995. And I am on my Pops 1978 DT-175. There we go. That's one way to clear the limb. We'll just knock him out of the way. We seriously gotta come down here and do some trail maintenance. It's a lot of shit still broken and laying in the path. But what are you gonna do? Wait for the tree. Think first or second?
I think first, but
you're the one that's already done this.
All right, first gear.
First gear, all right. Hey, how's it going?
Hey, how about new?
Okay.
Huh. Stuck again. Let's take these things to the track. Well, our circle trail in the woods, it allows us to get a little more top end on these things rather than fighting with these woods, trees. So it's considered our track. Big old chunk of stick flying up. Still a lot of loose leaves here on the trail. Yeah. I should have worn my roost deflector. Yeah. Woo! That was good. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo!